Welcome to the Ball State Recreational Center, where BSU students come to work, play, and stay fit using any of its numerous amenities. The Rec Center offers many different ways to stay active while having fun. Its main attraction is three complete floors filled with exercise equipment of all kinds. The top floor is used as a cardio deck and features a very cool hanging track encircling the inside of the building. The main floor is also used as a cardio deck and contains a large number of treadmills and stationary bicycles. The bottom floor is where all the weight machines are located to work on strength. There are many other activities to do in the rec center, including ping pong, a 1,500 square foot rock climbing wall, and a Quiznos to grab a bite to eat at, complete with a convenience store for snacks and drinks. There's also a huge indoor turf field for any sport that can be played indoors. And obviously, there are plenty of basketball goals to go around. Just like everything else in the rec center, students may rent basketballs free of charge with their student ID. And finally, the rec center is connected to one of the most notable places on campus, Worthen Arena. Each year, thousands of Ball State students fill the arena to root on their Cardinals in hope of their next victory. Since its construction in 2010, the Rec Center has become a prime location on campus and does a great job of encouraging students to get out and play.